Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. Saturday afternoon, break number three of high tech football. We're going to wrap this one up and then we're going to get into break number one of Triple Threads. There's only a couple of spots left in that, guys. $40 a spot. I think there's like maybe three left on the site. I'm not sure the exact number. Jared, I've got you down, so you're good to go. There you go, Jared. I use that with a... Jared. Okay, so this is for break number three. The teams that were sold outright: Anthony with the Titans, Jeremy with the Rams, Shani with the Steelers, Derwin with the Seahawks, Daisuke with the Niners, Anthony with the Bucks and the Packers, Tom with the Broncos, Tom T, JJ with the Raiders and the Bears, and then we've got a random for the rest of the unsold teams. Throw that on down to the random right now. This is what it looks like. Redskins, Colts, Browns, Giants, Cowboys, Vikings, Saints, Falcons, Panthers, Cardinals, Jets, Patriots, and Texans are comboed. Dolphins, Raiders, Ravens, Bengals, Jaguars, Chargers, Chiefs, Bills, Lions, and the Eagles. If you haven't been here in a while, we used to just do every random three times. Well, now we're going to do, we do a dice roll now, and it's got to be larger than three. So the number has to be between 4 and 12 to be valid. We've got 7 on the dice roll, so we're going to random this list 7 times. Here we go. Patriots and Texans spot on top, Falcons on the bottom. Giants on top, Redskins on the bottom. Bengals on top, Ravens on the bottom. Chiefs on top, Lions on the bottom. Eagles on top, Redskins on the bottom. Colts on top, Eagles on the bottom. After 6, our dice roll was 7, 7th and final time. Chiefs on top, Redskins on the bottom. That list went 7 times. This is your last opportunity to tell me if you want a spot in this at $20 per. As it stands right now, Rip Kings has 6 spots. you can, yes. Go ahead and do that. That's fine. All right, either way, perfect, thank you. Last call, last call. Rip Kings has 6 spots. Anybody want one more spot of tech before I get to the random? Okay, here we go. Here are the names that I have for the random. I will, since we had a little bit of chaos, I'll do the check of names. I'll look at the chats to make sure I didn't miss anybody's name. I've got JJ for 3, Kevin, Mike B, Robert M, Cass, Daisuke, Michelle, Michael, Shani, Michelle, she has the second spot, John F with 2, Jared, and then Rip Kings with 6. Now I'm going to go back out into the chats. If I missed your name, let me know. I think I'm pretty accurate. Hold on 1 second, I'll be right back. Okay, everybody, no one said anything in the chat, so I guess I didn't miss anybody. All right, list 7 times. We do the dice roll 1 time per break. All right, here we go. JJ's on top. Mike's on the bottom. Number two. JJ's on top. Jared's on the bottom. Three. Rip King's on top. Rip King's on the bottom. Number four. Rip King's on top. Rip King's on the bottom. Number five. Rip King's on top. Cass on the bottom. Number six. JJ on top. Cass on the bottom. Dice roll was seven. Here we go. Seventh and final time. Shania on top. Kevin on the bottom. That list went seven times. Let me show you guys your teams. You guys can trade. It is acceptable. I'm a little leery on selling teams because we had an incident yesterday. Some unscrupulous fellow said he was buying some teams and never paid. So please don't sell your teams. Shanine with the Chiefs, JJ with the Cardinals, John with the Falcons, JJ with the Browns, Michael with the Dolphins, Mike B with the Giants, Rip Kings with the Vikings and Ravens, Jared with the Jets, Rip Kings with the Chargers, Daisuke with the Panthers, Michelle with the Saints, Bobby, Robert with the Bills, Rip Kings with the Eagles and Jaguars and Colts, Michelle with the Bengals, Cass, I know he's going to like that, Cass got the Lions, JJ with the Cowboys, John with the Patriots, Texan spot, Kevin with the Redskins. So let's do that one more time. Show you guys who you got. I already did the roll call for the teams that were sold outright. Rip King's teams are not going to be traded, but they are available for sale. If you guys are interested in any of the Rip King's teams, let me know. I kind of know what the case price was on those, and we'll be closer to that number. Look at Shanee rocking both rooms. You don't want that Conley 101? Right after this, Triple Threads, I think it's close to being sold out, guys. So we're going to just get into that pretty much right after this. Remember, we're giving away an autographed Odell Beckham jersey at the completion of Triple Threads break number two. But everybody in both breaks will be eligible for the jersey. All right, I'm just going to get box number one ready to go. See if we can hang on for any trades. Oop. That's not a Rip King's team. Sorry about that. Can you guys not see my teams in the chat, Shimmy? Rip Kings ended up with Vikings, Ravens, Chargers, Eagles, Jags, and Colts. John, you received the Falcons, Patriots, and Texans. Texans have a couple auto chances. Falcons have a couple auto chances. Let me see what they were on a full case. Hold on. They will be discounted, but let me just see. Jaguars will be $20. No problem. I want to sell them, so don't worry about it. Over from the Ustream room, the Jets are for trade. The Jets are actually a pretty good team in this product. I don't want to sway your decision, Jared, but they are pretty good. Where are the Jets? The Eagles, sorry. Eagles will be $10. What's up, EJ? EJ, thanks for checking back. We're doing that third case from last night. Rick Kings has Vikings, Ravens, Chargers, Eagles, Jaguars, Colts, if you're interested. Colts just sold. Colts are sold. Chargers are Chargers would be 20. All right, Michelle, you're getting the Eagles for 10. You got it. Sudden everything out of the everyone's crawling out of the woodworks about this one touches and scratches. Helwig, I prefer you send goods. Whatever you want, whatever's easier for you, though. All right, I want to start, and then just a recap. I've got Michelle added the Eagles. Shanee added the Colts. Did someone say they wanted the Jaguars? Colts and Eagles sold. Yes, no problem, EJ. All right, I'm going. Rip Kings is down to... So Rip Kings has the Vikings, Ravens, Chargers, and Jaguars. Nobody bought those 14. No, I can't do the Jags for 10. That's crazy money. That's crazy money. I'll meet you in the middle. I'll do 15. How does that sound? I'm in a giving mood today. It's 'tis the season. Ho, ho, ho. All right, so Michelle's down for the Jags. That's a good price. If I hit a Yeldon, that's a really good price. All right, so Rip Kings just has the Vikings, Ravens, and Chargers. What's up, the fans? Rip Kings has Vikings, Ravens, and Chargers. All right, so Shanee, I'm with you. I like the Ravens. The Ravens are the most underrated team in this year's football products. But as soon as we say that, I hit nothing. You watch. Ravens, Chargers, and Vikings. I'm going to go. Pack number one is anxiously awaiting. Which team, EJ? The Chargers are 20. Let me just get them all for you. Hold on. What are the Vikings? Looking right now at the Vikings. Standby. Vikings are 15. And the I'm just going to do the Ravens at 20. Make things easy. Ravens 20, because I know the Ravens are good. Vikings 15. All right, Michael has the Vikings at 15. Done. So the only two teams left are the Chargers and the Ravens. Okay. And both of those teams will be 20 per. Okay. I don't see anybody wanting any action on those two teams. So, Helwig, you have Saints, Bengals, Eagles, and Jaguars. Okay. But let's hope, of course. Let's hope we got a hot box here with about 20 to 30 autos in it. I have seen it before. All right, here we go. Emmett Smith for the Cowboys. Now let's get the camera to focus. Purple Grass for the Jets. Devin Smith. First auto for the Falcons. Vic Beasley. Javorius Allen. Dots. Jerry Rice, Ryan Tannehill, Randy Gregory, and Mike Davis round out box number one. We'll look at the back to see if we've got any jersey variations. Those are extremely tough to pull. In 10 cases, I've only seen one jersey variation, and it was Aaron Rodgers. So those are extremely, extremely difficult. Box number two, Curtis Martin for the Jets. Devin Funchess, gold for the Panthers. 6 out of 50. There we go. 6 out of 50. Our auto for the Raiders, Clive Walford. Tevin Coleman, Dotz, Dan Marino, Rashad Green, that's a nice one there. Jay Ajayi and John Riggins for the Redskins. I think you meant to say he was the only Steeler. I thought I saw somebody else, but was it Le'Veon? All right, box number three. Brett Favre. Jordan Matthews, purple for the Eagles. Auto for the Lions, where's Cass? Amir Abdullah, auto for the Lions. Sammy Coates, Dotz. Drew Brees. Matt Forte. Rashad Green and Tony Lippett. The Dolphins racking up some cards. All right, remember, coming up next, Triple Threads number one. I think there was only three random spots left in that. I think three. That's listed right there. You guys can go ahead and grab a spot. Those are only 40 per. We'll be going right into that random regardless. Oh, we've got a red. Woo, let's go. Big one. Come on, be a big one. Be a biggins. Let's do that. The red will probably be bigger than the auto. I don't think it's an auto, so let's do that last. Kenny Bell for the Bucks. Terrence West, Brett Favre. Terrence West again. That's a different version. Dante Moncrief, Tim Brown for the Raiders. Our auto for the Vikings, Trey Waynes. Vikings just sold. Five out of five for the Rams. Kurt Warner. Jeremy, I know you're watching. That's a nice hit for the Rams. Kurt Warner, red for the Rams. I hit a, yeah, they do sell pretty good. Especially if you send them in to get graded and they come back pristine, which a lot of them seem to do. We've got a gold auto this time. I hit the red Amari Cooper. Hoping to get a few hundred bucks for it. It's not even autoed. Brett Favre again. Auto for the 49ers. 45 out of 50. Mike Davis. Tyler Lockett, Ronnie Lott, Trey Mason, Devontae Parker, and Eddie Lacy. I honestly think the Packers are probably the team to buy in this thing. I feel like I hit 5 to 10 Packers in every case. Dolphins racking up a lot of hits as well. Now, let's get a galactic. Let's do a nice one of one. Come on. That looks snazzy. I don't know what that is. Let's put that on the bottom, though. Jay Ajayi, Ryan Tannehill, the Dolphins are racking up, too. Dante Moncrief, Jordan Matthews, Emmanuel Sanders. Danny Shelton, Tom Brady. Gold Deion Sanders, 21 out of 50. That's a jersey number. Deion Sanders, 21 out of 50. Oh, look at that. Boom. That's out of 5. I told you guys the Packers. 1 out of 5. Brett Favre, Red Drama Tech Auto. That is a huge card. I'm not sure if Anthony's watching. I know he was here yesterday. Brett Favre, 1 out of 5. So 2 reds. In this case, Brett Favre to 5. This might be the best case I've opened yet. Very close. I've opened one that had like 20 autos, though. So, but resale value, this is probably one of the better cases. Now we just need a one of one. Antonio Brown, look at this. Aaron Rodgers, the Pack are steamrolling this break. 55 out of 75. Aaron Rodgers, numbered for the Pack. Auto for the Rams, Sean Mannion, that's a base auto. Landon Collins, Barry Sanders, Dante Moncrief, Jeremy Langford, and Derek Carr. Five left. Five boxes left, that is. Kevin White for the Bears. Nice one there, Odell Beckham Jr. Alshon Jeffrey auto for the Bears. Nice. Duke Johnson, Alshon again. That's a nice Tom Brady, David Johnson, and Emmitt Smith. Two reds in this case. Kurt Warner, but it was not an auto, but still. Anthony. But he bought the Bucks and the Titans in every case and it just hasn't been doing so well. Jeremy. Alright, here we go. Next box. Chris Conley. Barry Sanders, that's numbered. /99. Barry Sanders for the Lions. Cass, I think, is going to be pleased with that $20 bill that he spent. Do the auto last. Amari Cooper dots. Trey Mason. Oh, that's a nice one. Pyramids, Matt Forte for the Bears. Martavis Bryant, Devin Smith, our auto. For the Texans, Jalen Strong. That Texans-Patriots spot's not doing too bad now. A couple of Tom Brady's add the Jalen Strong auto. Three boxes left, and we're going to roll right into triple threads. Do we have another red? No. That free, look at another Packer, Ty Montgomery. Drew Brees numbered. For the Saints, 23 out of 75. We do have another card. Yeah, I can't. There we go. Three auto lasts. Rashad Green, Trey Waynes. Nice one here for the Niners, Jerry Rice. That's a low tech, right? 45 out of 50. Nice card. That would look awesome with some ink on it. Javoris Allen, Eli Manning. And for the Bears, Jeremy Langford. Two left. I don't know if I would trade the Bears for the Packers anytime in this break. Packers are killing it. Bears are doing well for sure. All right, Marshall Faulk. Oh, you're right. Here's another one. Matt Forte, 19 out of 99 for the Bears. Got a numbered auto coming up. Arik Armstead, Dwight Clark, Brandon Marshall, Ty Montgomery, and Andre Williams. Our auto for the Eagles, 1 out of 99, Jordan Matthews. Is it just me, or does it seem like the random teams are usually the ones that do well in this product for the most part? All right, last pack of high tech. Good luck, everybody. Come on, a 1-of-1. Let's go. I don't see it. It's just not there. All right, here we go. Kenny Bell Dotts. Sammy Watkins. Oh, that's a nice one. Leonard Williams. What's it called? Grid pattern. This is the toughest. I know you're a Giants fan, Jared, but this is the toughest insert to pull. Leonard Williams. Maybe. Yeah, about one per case on those for the Jets. Amari Cooper, Jerry Rice, Tim Brown, Antonio Brown purple, and our auto out of 99 for the Titans. 79 out of 99, David Cobb. Awesome. Finally broke case number 3. Super excited about that. Let me go ahead and save the video. I will be right back. That was high tech number 3. www.ripkings.com. Let's get the last 3 spots of triple thread sold. I'll get rolling on that right away. Thanks, everybody.